2 forecast.
We're expecting a mix of clouds and sunshine through the evening. Only low chances of any showers, so it looks good for the fireworks. 74 at 7 o'clock, 70 at 9 p.m., 67 at 11 o'clock. Best chance of shower will be south of town. And then tomorrow morning, 65 chance of showers at 8 o'clock, 72, maybe a shower around the area as well. And then at 5 o'clock, readings in the upper 70s with a mix of clouds and sunshine. As I mentioned, this evening, looking good at 10 o'clock here in Dayton. Maybe a couple of passing clouds. Very slight chance of a passing shower, and 68 degrees our temperature. You can see the satellite imagery showing the clouds breaking up a little bit today, but still partly to mostly cloudy skies, basically from the Dayton area on southward, but those clouds are thinning out a bit to the north. And with the loss of those clouds in the northern counties, probably see some readings tonight dipping down to the upper 50s, but down here in the Dayton area, we're expecting overnight lows mostly in the lower end of the 60s. On live Doppler 2 HD, it's dry now. We saw a couple of showers around earlier in the southern part of Preble County, also over in the southwest corner of Montgomery County. Right now, just a couple of showers southeast of Brookville and Brookville Lake, and then some rain down in the Cincinnati area. These showers just kind of pop up, very little movement, maybe a light south-southeastward drift. That's about it. But you can see going back in time, there were some of those showers there, at least in the Dayton area. Now, looking at the July temperatures here, after coming through the month of June with above normal temperatures, expecting temperatures from the Climate Prediction Center forecast to be at or a little bit below seasonal norms. And once again, we could be looking at some above normal rainfall across the Ohio Valley and the lower Great Lakes. We had a high today of 77, 65 our low this morning. So you can see already those below normal temperatures, 84 the normal high. Kind of hazy out there this evening. We're at 76, an east wind at 10 miles an hour, and the relative humidity 64%. I was talking about that rain in Preble County. Our weather checker there, Gary Rust in Camden, 6/10 of an inch of rain today. Most of the region looking at dry conditions, although 1/10 of an inch reported this morning up in the Springfield area with Tom Wyckoff. Some showers moving through there. He's currently at 74 degrees, 73 in Camden because of the rain, and Jim Allen in Springboro at 75. John Kingham, Tip City, looking at 77 degrees tonight. Barbara Richards, one of the warmer numbers there at 80. Future track forecast tonight, you can see those showers just kind of die out. And then tomorrow, well, it could be an isolated shower pop up again. Not a real high chance of that. And the best chance from about Eaton, Dayton, Xenia, and points on southward. Farther north you live, less likely you're going to see any rain over the next few days. An isolated evening shower possible tonight, otherwise partly to mostly cloudy skies. Overnight low will drop down to 62 with light northeast winds. A mix of clouds and sun tomorrow. A mild day, that slight chance of a shower or thunderstorm mainly to the south of town as temperatures climb into the upper 70s. 69 at 10 o'clock, 72 degrees at noon, and then we'll be looking for those readings into the mid and upper 70s late day. 75 at 7 o'clock, your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast. Looks like we dry out for the weekend for sure. 83 the high on Saturday, Independence Day, and then Sunday up into the mid 80s for highs, up to 86 with partly sunny skies, partly to mostly sunny conditions, and upper 80s expected on Monday. Next chance of rain then coming in on Tuesday as the next cold front approaches. So I think it'll be okay for the fireworks this evening, and really good. Most of the weekend
That's
looks to be dry.
That's great news.